Hello friends, so in this video we are going to demonstrate and unboxing the device characteristics kit which is manufactured by as usual National Infotech, and in this video we are going to look the overview or some introduction part of this kit, and in next video step by step we will see the how to check the different characteristics of different power semiconductor devices like IGBT MOSFET. Like, so already we have covered all popular devices which are MOSFET, IGBT, HCR, TRIAC and DIAC, and accordingly we have designed their triggering circuit, or we can say firing circuit. So each circuit will be working for two devices like MOSFET and IGBT. So one circuit is common for them. Then samely HCR and TRIAC, because those are current control devices. So single firing circuit will be utilizing to fire HCR and TRIAC. And separately we have designed one DIAC firing circuit. So on front side everything is printed and separated in form of sections. So this section is for MOSFET IGBT triggering circuit, this section is for HCR and TRIAC, this section is for DIAC, and these all are power devices. And there are two extra sections, so these will show you and give some in understanding of MOSFET switching characteristics. Okay, why we use snubber circuit. So main importance of snubber circuit will be understood by these characteristics or switching characteristics of the MOSFET, and with inductance and without inductance. So we will see the difference between these two cases. Okay, and some knobs are given to control your gate emitter voltage, samely gate source voltage for MOSFET, then to control anode current, suppose. So everything is given in our control. So it is in off condition right now, so you can make it on by connecting this mains cord wire. It is of 230 volt AC. Already my main plug is inserted into the main line, and this should be connected to the back side of the kit. Okay, so we are going to connect this mains cord wire, and after inserting the back mains cord wire to the back side of the kit, we can make it on by pressing this rocker switch. Currently it is in off condition. Okay, so LED indication or light indication is there, and this circuit is energized. This kit is energized. Now we will see we are also getting these three multimeters with this kit, and some connecting wire as well, so we can easily see the different device characteristics by using these three multimeters and some connecting wires. So in next video we are going to check or verify the device characteristics of MOSFET and IGBT. Thank you.